Hey you guys, it's Jeannie from the Genius Travels, and today instead of telling you where I'm going, I'm gonna let you know where I've been. We went down on a spontaneous trip to South Florida this weekend. We got to see the Tampa Bay Lightning play the Florida Panthers. If you wanna click on the link below, you can watch that. We also were able to go see our Miami Heat with my sister-in-law and brother-in-law, Debbie and Steve. It was a spontaneous trip. I really didn't think we were gonna film anything for an ingenious video, but there were a lot of different things that we did this time that we had done before. We usually park in the Dayside parking lot, which is fine, but usually it's very crowded. They have a lot of things going on down there. There are several parking garages around, and we were able to, through my brother-in-law Steve, find out about a parking garage at the Catholic Church, which is only really less than half a block from the Metro People Mover station. So we were able to get on there, and actually, I tell you what, take a look. Come with us, it was a great time. And if you are enjoying my videos, please subscribe. I'd love to have you guys along. We gotta get a, we have to get a game plan.
We'll take the blue one, we wanna take the blue one.
Dad, I am so glad they're in charge.
Me too.
I think I'm gonna take a picture of this. Alright, let's get in. We'll need this picture later. We're going to the Omni Loop. Hey you guys, it's Jeannie from the Genius. Here we are at the Metro Mover Station. We're still down in South Florida, and tonight, Deb, Steve, and Nick and I are going to the Heat. We're home for the first time in a long time. We've been going to Orlando because it's closer, but we are home and we are ready. We're taking the mover. I think we discussed it. You'll see it. We're doing the inner loop or something like that. I'm just glad I'm not in charge. So we'll see you there. We're all excited. That must mean something. I either won the jackpot or the train is coming. So we'll see you there. There's my family. Technically we could walk this, but it's more fun. Okay, quick ride and here we go. We're heading down. All right, so it drops you off this close. All we have is maybe two blocks, and I think we're getting ready to go. Gotta take a pit stop at the Heat store because I wasn't ready for the game. So I'm gonna go get the item of the game, which I think is a shirt. We stopped, I got a shirt. I'm gonna go put it on, but right now we are getting ready to head in. This is called the East End. I guess it's where they have dance music and it's like a party. So honestly, I'm gonna go for a bathroom break and I will see you guys in there. Even Debbie and Steve and Nick will be surprised at my future videos. feels so good to be home. To the Bodega. I love all the stuff they have down here in Miami. All the food, even down here at the game. Yes, more stairs. These guys are walking us so fast. Me and Debbie are gonna go out at halftime and enjoy. Our seats are at the front of the arena, so you can see right out the front window. And if you look, that's the Metro Mover right there. So it kind of gives you an idea that it's not very far to walk. All right, let's start heading there. For real this time. What did I miss? Oh! All right, I gotta get back in and pay attention. I love Tyler Hero.
Give it to him! One more mile. Good board.
Before the crowd gets out here, I wanted to get the item of the game, one of the t-shirts. So we'll see if they have them. There are many team stores and specialty stores in here. Now, I would not wait until the third quarter to decide to go looking for the item of the game. I would get that pretty early on because right now it's slim pickings. But I'm gonna keep looking to see what I can find. And of course I want to get a magnet. You know I collect magnets from wherever I go. Okay, I feel like I try and save you guys money wherever I can. If you watch our video from last night at the Panther game, and the lightning. We saved you on parking. Now, they will not let you bring water in to the arena, but they'll let you bring in an empty bottle. So you can find, I'll tell you, we're right in section 328. Something's got to be going on. But this is the only water fountain that works. And I'm going to fill it up. Why not save yourself like $7? I guess I'll take another second to mention, you don't just get to see the heat here. They have a lot of stuff at this venue. You have to check it out. Let's go eat. Look at it. It's empty out here. In a few minutes, I'm going to probably video. It's going to be packed. And again, we're going, oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you. fantastic time. What a great night. We're 2 for 2. The Heat won. Lightning last night. Just wanted to get a picture of the red building. Love it.
Freedom Tower.
All right, we're heading back to the Metro. I think in the wrong direction, but we'll find out soon. There's Bayside. All right, here we go. We're heading out. What a great time. They're still partying in there. We had such a great time. We're walking back to the car. We're not gonna take the Metro mover because so is everybody else. So here we go. We're gonna go back to our spot and we're gonna drive home. We had a fantastic time in Miami. Thank you guys for hosting us. We won. We're 2 for 2. And again, we're gonna be down here probably tomorrow, so you never know. Could do some NASCAR, but we'll see how it goes. Anyway, thanks for watching. We had a great time. Go Heat. Please subscribe. I'd love to bring you along on our next adventure, but the light just turned and we gotta go. Good night.
Good night.
Go Heat.